This is a story of how we sold it all and quit our jobs to travel the United States with our 7-year-old son, Kelston. A bigger story of how we fulfilled a lifelong dream, and we want to share it with all of you. Please drift along with us and take part in our amazing full-time RV adventure. Thank you for watching.
Hi, I'm Joby. I'm the number one drifter. I'm the one guiding us around this beautiful country, state by state. Enjoy those travels with us and follow us along.
Hi there, I'm Matt. I'm the crazy drifter that worries way too much. And what I do, I spend my free time making videos so our crazy drifting family can follow along. Please take part in this adventure and subscribe and follow.
Hi, I'm Kelston, and I'm the coolest drifter and follow along on our amazing travels.
Place that the guy rock.
They were up there on that rock, weren't they?
Yeah.
You're exactly right. Hey, uh-huh. Hey, what do you think?
What is this? What do we call this?
Awesome.
What do we call this?
The big hole.
Say it again. What do we call it?
The big hole.
Good morning, drifters. Let's see what's going on. We just got done taking the dogs for a walk. See what's going on in here this morning. See if everybody's lazy and still asleep. Oh, Joby just got up. Good morning.
No.
Kelston.
Look here. Look who's here.
Haha, nobody, but say good morning.
Oh, everybody.
What's going on today?
Good morning, drifters.
We're going fishing.
We're going fishing?
Yeah, found a lake.
Good morning, drifters.
That is news to me. Good morning, drifters. Where are we going fishing at, Kelston?
The lake.
San Antonio.
Okay. No, San Antonio. Well, we have a ways to go.
We're going fishing in San Antonio today, so. Oh,
guys. Did you see we got pop sockets?
Yeah, who from? Say Hayes and Shelby. Hayes and Shelby.
Hayes and Shelby.
Heck yeah. We got Pop Sockets on our phones now. What's up, Joby?
Gonna have some pancakes for breakfast.
All right. So, stay tuned. Pancakes for breakfast.
I'm going download some Fortnite games. That's why.
You're not downloading nothing.
Look. That's why all my stuff is gone. Look.
I see that, but we don't play Fortnite.
You're not downloading nothing.
You like Fortnite?
I don't know who you think you are.
Fortnite. Woo!
Cal's taming. And no, hey, no phones at the dinner table. You know that.
Remember, that's our
rule. You said I could this morning.
Who did?
Daddy.
Did I?
Yes.
I don't think so.
Yes, you did.
Plate.
I don't like that egg.
Too bad. Yours are medium. Kel, where are we putting your eggs?
The pancakes are just a little dry. But they're okay, Joby. I mean, it's wonderful. You did a lot of work, so I appreciate it.
Thank you.
You like the pancakes? Thank you, Mila. Are they dry? Chew it up real good. There you go. Now swallow. Oh, wow. Okay, got it. They're great, though, Joby, really.
Thank you. We've
used a whole bottle of syrup, but they're really good. October, what, 8th, I think? So... We're staying here today at the KOA. We're having a down day. Just super relaxing. If you see here, see all the sites are almost empty. So that's really cool. We like that. Of course, there's still kids here for Kelson to play with. Still enough things to do. It's just a relaxing day. So, you know, sometimes, you know, people spend the weekends to relax, and it seems like every weekend we've been so busy. We travel every Thursday right now, so that's the deal there. But we're just taking it easy day, relaxing at Williams, Arizona. It's absolutely a beautiful.
Rent a go-kart.
Rent a go-kart?
Yeah, like
Oh, okay.
Guys, they're watching it. Are you guys watching?
I think they are. Wow, that's pretty cool. Oh! What do you have to say?
Thank you.
What are you going to do? Wow, look at that thing.
It's a baby.
Good.
We'll see.
It's going downhill now, right?
Yeah. Pedal.
Uh-huh. Is that better?
Yeah.
Can we give you a push? KOAs are like a dream place for kids, especially this one. It's pretty cool. Now, these were open this weekend, but they're not right now, dang it. But that was the go-kart track right there, so we didn't get a chance to. Tell me who it's from.
Dobie.
No, where does it say it? Who's it from?
This is where it's from, and this is who it's to.
So who's it from?
Nanny.
And
that's what
this little thing means. And
Bubba, Papa.
That's the names, Nanny and Papa. And then this is their mailbox. Tell Nanny Papa.
Thank you!
Say thank you, love you.
Thank you, love you. Pop.